There's the bell, and Goldberg, no doubt.
The champ has this one in hand now.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Big reversal.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Let's take a second to talk about the move that has knocked titans off their feet. The Superman punch.
Superman punch. The champ will stay. The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it. Spear cut him in half.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
The situation just got
the champion into the cover.
One, two. And his shoulder gets up in time.
That would have been a shocker.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Cover by the challenger.
Plenty of fight left.
It's way too early.
Roman Reigns.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Clotheslines.
Reigns ready to strike.
Ouch.
Superman punch.
Cover by the champ.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
Kick out. Goldberg obviously didn't want to add anything to the loss column.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
It's Goldberg answering back. Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Saw that one coming.
Superman punch. Goldberg is going out that fast here to stay in this.
If anybody can do it, Goldberg can. Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... Down with the jackhammer. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
To the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. Double suicide.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
You never know what's going to happen when you leave your feet, but that was executed perfectly.
Guys, let's go to the replay. German suplex.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. The big dog is unleashed.
He's looking relentless.
Vicious impact.
The Big Dog looking for something bigger.
Through the barricade.
I think the champ's got it. Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Wow, let's see that again.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming. Doing a great job of turning that around.
Ooh. All the way over.
Attack to the midsection.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Is the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close.
Reigns sizing up the target.
It's Goldberg answering back. There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
A striking blow.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Take more than that.
Listen to this place.
Jumping clothesline by the Big Dog.
Reigns reminding his opponent, this is my yard. Boom!
Uh-oh. Locked and loaded.
Here comes the Big Dog with a Superman punch.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself.
Oh, it could be nap time.
Can't believe it. He broke the hold.
And just in the nick of time, Cole, his face was turning all sorts of colors.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Punch.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The Big Dog.
Here comes Reigns!
Blair! But champions need to finish the job.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Uh-oh, in the crutches.
He's just about there. Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
survival.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Oh, and he hits.
That's going to hurt.
Escaping this one, Cole.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
There you go, Cole. Setting up. The champ in a worst case scenario. He's totally out.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Lost in the corner right now.
Ready to attack.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
From the floor.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Now Roman Reigns.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
One, two, three. What a title defense by Roman Reigns.
Big fight, big dog, big story.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
That's a title match you're going to be talking